Core. We're gonna do a simple standard format for bidding on items. You only whisper labor one time. Don't ask him your fucking DKP. Pull up the website right now. Pull up the DKP tab. And I'll type out what it should look like. Exactly like that. Core Raider, or Raider, and then main spec or off spec.
That tiny URL is the DKP link for our guild.
No, just pay attention, because labor will link the item one by one. I mean, it really helps if you guys know what the bosses drop and be ready. I mean, kind of have an idea what pieces you want.
What's up? Everybody's here. Alright, so let's go. Let's get there.
You don't need to link it in the whisper, no.
So who's gonna get ganked tonight?
Neither.
Any bet?
Or die in the lava.
Chaos is fucking getting ganked right now.
Hey, Labor, toss me lead real fast. I'm gonna move something around.
Oh, careful. You might get the fucking bug again.
What was there, a rogue sitting outside a bad cargaff or something?
Yeah, and a shadow priest.
Where are you guys going? Peppers.
Hey.
Alright, let's get the MC. Get down there. Don't fucking die.
Chaos, he died.
Twice.
Okay, I'll still get a summon for you.
I'm at Thorium Point, so I have to run to my fucking body.
Let me know when you res, and we'll step out and summon you real quick.
Alright.
Everybody else get in here. And start buffing up the groups if they're the full groups here.
summon Rife.
Two people jump out with me.
Coming.
Alright guys, everyone's here. So let's get this thing started. Let's go. Incoming. Everyone dismiss your pits and focus on the jump. It's really easy. Don't fucking die here.
Because there's a bunch of shit coming.
Are you kidding?
Looks like just two core hounds right at the moment. I don't know how that happened.
Finally pulled some? I don't know. I don't say that's possible though.
I just missed most.
If it was a hunter fate, it would have pulled everything, I'm sure. Whatever, I mean, they're cleared now, that's good.
Don't forget to switch to the spawn.
Spawn on. To banish the surgery if it comes.
Got it.
I don't even see it.
place totems when you get up here.
Stack up.
Ready to stack.
Everybody, I don't give a fuck what class you are, stack the fuck up. Just stay here. Pull this one back. Stay stacked. Don't move. Come on, hug the right side. Tuck in over here, stack up. I'm pulling one back to us. Moving here, hug the right side. Don't pull the imps. Everyone tuck in, stack up, pull one back to us. Stay here. Wait 10 seconds to AoE. Kill the one in the raid. Melee, kill it. Alright, it's safe. Hug the right side. Don't pull the imps. Nilf, you're the moon. Pole, you're the triangle. And Happiest, you're the X. Bring him back. These need to die at the same time. Melee, make sure you're switching. Be smart.
More next.
Circle. Alright, let the boss pat back. We're gonna bring him back to where we just were, so everyone stay back.
Thank you.
Alright, everyone drink up. If you're ranged DPS, get to the back wall. Hey, y'all wanna cleave this shit?
Yes.
Alright, hey, look, Paul, you got the skull. Nilf, you got the... Priest, make sure you're dispelling the fuck out of this shit. Mages, druids, make sure you're dispelling. Do not fucking stop. Incoming, let's go. Come on, bring it back in here. Come on, dispel, decurse, all that good shit. Keep it up. I'm the master looter, sorry, labor.
No, it's cool. I'm on there.
Alright, I'll give it out in a second. Just find out who it goes to. Let's keep clearing this trash.
No, I have master looter, it's cool.
Oh, you do have it? Okay, good.
Do we have a hunter that needs the book, or...?
We don't.
Someone res me. I'm like dead next to the boss. Someone killed me while I was mind controlled. Thanks.
Make sure these things die at the same time.
Triangle.
Look at that shit.
Cut triangle.
X2.
Don't touch what you can't afford.
Alright, drink up quickly. Thank you. Alright, incoming, let's go.
G labor.
Alright, we're clearing trash. Let's go. Make sure someone douses this room.
Type in raid chat when you douse the runes, please.
Let you see more buffs. Not being able to see my slice and dice is pissing me off.
I know there's one called Buffalo, but I haven't been able to get it work yet.
Yeah, I tried several different slice and dice timers. I couldn't get any of them to work. I think it's just because I'm stupid though.
You should use a chronometer for self buff.
And then I downloaded that.
You need H2 for it to work.
I think I have H2.
Oh. Also, Elcano's buff bars works really well. You can see all your buffs. And they're all bars instead of just timers.
Hey, yo, let's keep the pace up, guys. We're making really good time. Let's keep it up. So let's keep moving.
Just wanted to make sure someone lets you know. Nucky loves you.
Be ready to banish the surger.
I got it. Low-key serious.
Hey, keep it banished, please.
Are we banishing now?
A tank is going to defend. Watch that, please.
You just disenchant all of the loot from that boss. It's hilarious.
After kill the
surger, get ready to stack.
Yes.
Actually, it broke early. Come down.
Alright, everyone stack up.
I'm sorry, that was kind of a misclick.
It's alright, everyone still stack up.
You're supposed to do that at 1%.
Oh, my bad, Rez.
Can you summon me?
Stack up, stack up, stack up. There's no reason anyone isn't stacked on this.
We're in combat labor, I'll get you in a second.
Okay, thanks.
Hold the pull for 1 second. Let's get labor here. All right, let's go.
I still don't know where that surger went. It normally passed all the way up to the front.
Oh yeah, me neither. Everyone stay here, let him bring him back. Stay here. Paul, take the skull. I got the X. Your ass towards the fucking lava. Alright, let's kill the boss. Start drinking up fast. Paul, take the skull. Hapis, take the X. And I'll take the boss. Alright, incoming. Everyone spread the fuck out. Spread way the fuck out. And keep these things stacked. Come on, burn them. We're getting good rain of fires here.
I don't know about that.
Well, for the melee.
Alright.
Nice job. Alright, let's keep moving. Someone douse that room, please, and confirm it.
Sweet, bro.
Got some fucking DPS tonight. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Got one surger down Rag's path.
Stack up.
to Nexus Crystal tonight.
You can just roll for those now if you need them.
I'm sure one of the newer hunters could use them.
Just hang on to them. Stop critting so much and get those fucking deep ones off.
Hey, get to the dock.
How many they override warlock people?
Override corruption slots.
Oh, get fucked.
Oh, I'm just waiting until the hunters start getting APs tier 2.
That's not happening.
I'm pretty sure corruption's the first thing to drop off for that buff.
Hey, what's stuff been lately?
You guys can use it, and I'll still fucking wreck you.
What's going on?
Can you go to his house spawn and find out what's going on with him?
I'm on SRS, they can't leave the hit.
Isn't he like 30 seconds away from you?
Maybe like 5 minutes from me.
The warlock should start buffing.
Yes, warlocks Drew would start giving the fucking buffs out. Unnamed Breath, Invis, and rank 1 Thorns.
Check unit 10 warriors.
7 and 8.
That's for deep wounds.
Don't buff Cypher. Or Wargon.
Please buff me.
Fuck it, Swank, you don't get shit either.
What the fuck, man?
Hey, mages do dampen magic as well. Rank 1.
Wait, why not amplify magic?
Amp
it doesn't matter. Then do amp, that's fine. Let's go pop your food buffs. Rise, just leave your imp here for me.
Yeah, I got you.
Hey, Pole and Havis, I want y'all to be kind of just watching for the Fire Sworns to get loose. And if I do get them on, I do get in position. Just kind of wait on the outskirts with the healers in case I die and get ready to come in there. And hey, we taunt that shit. Let's go drink up. It's time to go. Cypher, drink up. Hey, Rise, will you put the fire shit on me too before we start? I know it does that. I just want to make sure I have it. Alright, everyone's ready. Nilfinian's tanking Gar. Make sure you call his percentage for me.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, I'll take care of that.
Incoming, let's go.
Alright, 99. 97, 95, 90, 85, 80,
I'm dead.
75, 60, or 65,
come
sorry.
On, heal Pope.
Get away from the
ball. Pop shield ball.
60, 55.
Oh shit, they're under it.
Oh my god. Fucking hate this fucking
game. Fuck, man. I'm sorry, guys. That sucks.
We got a Fire Lord out here now.
Fuck! God damn it!
Yeah, I'm gonna run back. I'm right next to the boss.
Did the mobs enrage, Bash?
They did. They got too far away. I just looked it up. They gained separation anxiety.
Yeah.
We were just a little bit too far away. I mean, just because we wipe here doesn't mean that it's got to ruin the whole fucking run. So let's res up, and let's buff up, and let's do this again.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't have buffs to begin with. Let's go.
I think you'll be fine, Kel.
There's a surger.
Alright, we'll summon you. Everyone get away from that thing, we'll summon you.
He's going back up the hill, so if you're jumping down, jump now.
Yeah.
Press 1 and raid for a summon, let's go.
Yeah, I'm running with Chaos, Nibs, and Rise. We're almost there though.
The unending breath and shit like that still. That way we keep off our buffs.
Two groups, 1, 2, and 4.
I'm doing 6, 7, and 8.
Are you taking my group?
Fine, you take your group.
I'm not even there anyway, it doesn't matter.
I was wondering why I couldn't buff you.
Drink up. Enough with the buffs. Time to drink. Time to get mana. Time to go. Get up here, let's do this.
Alright, I'll call out his health.
Give me a bubble, please.
Alright, 97. 95. 93. 90, 87, 85, 83, 80, 78, 75, 73, 70, 67, 65, 62, 60, 55, 53, 50. 47, are we good now or do I need to keep going?
44. No, just keep, you don't have to count, but keep healing Basham. You're good, don't count.
Okay.
Keep healing Basham, these are still fucking me up when they're exploding, so stay max range. Big heals on Basham.
Invisible to me right now.
Keep healing back.
I'm right next to you guys. Telling you to back up.
If you're a leather worker, just roll for that.
Did we just get our first powder?
Yeah. We got the lion head or whatever.
It's not. The same.
It's not random boss loot.
Is that the only leather worker?
Sweet grass cordite. I'm glad someone, a core raider got it.
Man, all you guys got to catch up. Poor melee.
Alright, let's keep moving.
Trinket.
Hey, if you got a couple pieces of fire, it's just pretty smart to put it on here. Incoming. Hey, grass clip.
I don't know if you guys know Sled is dead back here.
I think he's AFK.
Okay.
Isn't Indigo waiting for a spot? I mean, if she wants to come and he doesn't care.
Till his body releases at least. I got a diamond.
Moon's coming out in 5 seconds.
Hey girl. Thanks.
Take diamond, I'm stunned. Preparing for fucking Baron.
No, no, just roll for that if you want.
That's off Sled.
Yeah, no, people.
Sled, roll. Alright, so...
Sorry, I got this
Sled,
hit.
if you need that, then it's your.
Everyone get back and drink up. Let's see if I can't pull this guy.
Slim, you should trade me.
Make sure everyone dismisses their pets, please. Except for Rise.
Survey, please. Terra, your totems.
Dude, I hate this fucking boss.
Wouldn't it be easier to just kill Shaz?
Got incoming flame guard. The banish.
There's a skull incoming too.
Hey, it's on you, Sense. Back up.
No, I didn't see that happen. Put it on free for all for a sec. If you want to just pick it up.
Seconds on moon.
It's on free for all.
Summon this guy before we pull the boss.
You got it, Happus.
It's back there in that ancient core. I'll grab it.
Alright, get ready for Baron.
Anybody actually need that roll?
Alright, he's coming, get ready.
You gotta start your band shit.
Hey, make sure a tank just stays on the surge rope.
Here we are.
If you get the bomb, make sure you run out.
Disco.
Disco.
Make sure you run out of the group, just go to the back of the room.
Yep, already did it.
Nuck, get my banish. It's got 10 seconds.
I got it.
Gotcha.
Vanish coming up in 2 seconds. Stack up. Stack.
Stack the fuck up.
That was harder than the boss.
Let's rise up, let's drink up, and let's get ready for this next pack.
That's main, right? Atsugo, main spec.
Alright, income, let's kill this shit.
I don't know what that means.
Come on, move the X out of here. It's fucking putting fire on me.
I didn't know where to go.
I got the moon.
5 seconds on moon.
Thanks, Apis. That's a gift, right?
Alright, let's rest those guys up. Hey, Swink, where you did it?
He's offline too.
Didn't he? I think Rage quit it, didn't he?
Did he really Rage quit? I thought maybe... I didn't think he'd really do that, did he?
Looks like it.
Oh, whatever, drink up, let's go. Mages, Druids, make sure you're decursing the whole time. Melee is gonna come in there, and so make sure you're decursing the melee. And Shamans are chain healing the melee. Alright, incoming. Stop DPS.
Damn, that's fast.
Alright, Jaterna, you can go ahead and pull that stuff for us, please. Paul's gonna get this first one, you can get the second one. Just go ahead and get it ready.
Alright, someone got the rune.
Nice call.
The right side, don't pull shit.
Did someone get the rune?
Yeah, someone got the rune, I saw.
Cool. Alright, incoming, let's go. Got the moon.
5 seconds on moon.
Surger, I'm gonna pull the dock. Kill the fire spawns.
There's a fire spawn.
Surger.
Let's go move. Stay here.
Alright, bedding's open on Indo Pine. Pulling the trash.
Nah, he's been like 4 weeks straight, no problem.
I'm never gonna forget though. Spawn.
It has traditionally been pronounced fiend.
You got the skull, Havish, you got the X, I got triangle, square, and Nilf, you got the boss. Alright, incoming.
We get their shoulders all the time. Is that where it is, bro?
Amir and Zach, do y'all have that ring yet?
Yeah, I got the ring.
Oh, did someone get the rune? I didn't see it happen. Okay.
But there's also a PA core and a Fire Lord behind us.
Okay, sweet. Last call on the Giant Star.
Coming up the hill.
Just send those bids to Rise.
I don't have the ring yet, by the way.
Who's that?
Zach.
Hey, let's give that ring to Zach, since him and Amir do all the tanking. I really like just trying to give those guys some gear, because they really do most thinking in Black Valyrian shit.
Surger, get ready to stack.
You guys are just standing back there. Come on, get up here.
Yo, guys, come on.
You guys are... This is fucking nuts. Way in the back, just don't come up. Wait till we kill it, and then it doesn't get aggro.
Can you summon me? Can you have a chance?
Yeah, I got you, sir. Alright, go ahead, Solson.
Thanks.
Let's get in here, let's drink up quick. Neil, if you got the square, Paul, you got the triangle. Alright, incoming. Weapon.
Did that not go through marked?
Hey, be careful of the trash on the way out.
Let's call the mate slayer.
Nobody got that rune yet.
At least someone there with an Encore, otherwise I'll run back and get it.
Last call on Arcanist.
Looks like Cordite's doing it.
It's a popular one, huh?
Make sure we kill the spawns here.
Yeah.
Grass nut.
Thank you.
Alright, make sure someone gets that room, please.
Which one are we freaking missing? I'm gonna go back and look.
How do we miss one every fucking time?
Yeah, you actually have like another 90, but yeah, that was pretty much all of it.
Yeah, I'm completely out of DKP now.
That's still a good night, like you ask me.
Yeah, it's worth it.
171, actually.
Hey, Zach, you're gonna be on the boss with me again.
Sure.
Better put that new ring on.
Oh, yeah.
And do you have the 7 defense one from ZG yet?
Yeah.
Nice, it's a good combo.
Oh, yeah.
So, which rune do we miss? Or is it just...
I'm going to look for it. Don't know yet.
Did anybody get, Gehenna's?
I'll be there soon, we'll find out. Actually, Garz is still up.
It's gotta be it then.
Yeah, give me a summon. I'm about to pop it.
The runes of warning have been destroyed. Hunt down the infidels, my brethren.
All right, everyone's here, everyone's buffed. Jet, do the hunters have their assignments?
Shit, yeah, we can do the same as last.
Alright, well, we're gonna be missing one. So for the square, Nilf, you're just gonna have to get it yourself. Chaos for the mage is good.
Yep.
Alright, let's move up.
Where are the tank targets?
Happy you got Skull and Moon, Pole, X, and Diamond. I mean, I'm sorry, Amir, you got Skull and Moon, Hapus X, and the Diamond, Pole, Triangle, Star, and Nilf, the Square, and the Nipple. Alright, pulling in 3, 2, 1, incoming.
Reckless mortals, none may challenge the sons of the living flame.
Make sure you guys watch these sheeps. Sheep target's breaking. them separated.
Nice job.
To rest the secrets of the living flame.
Get another eye, divinity. What does that go to, sled?
Until now, you summon the lord whose house this is. Should you?
Hey, if you need loot, make sure you stay here and pick it up, because it can't be master looted. And if you don't need loot, get to rag.
Nevertheless, seek out his lair if you dare.
There you go. Some AQ gear right there.
Last call on the gloves. Okay, you guys should pick those up.
I want to say we can just give that to Sled, am I right? Necrosis.
Pick it up.
Stack.
Nice.
If we have any healers.
Interesting.
This goes here.
Summon Sled and I, or if you're not far, then whatever.
Coming out in 5 seconds. Get here.
Everyone stack up. Go stack on it.
I was thinking that the last time, Zach. It's been a number of raids before that's happened.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I can't even remember the last time he submerged. I think he stopped going down after like our second killing him or some shit like that.
Nah, it wasn't our second kill.
Are we gonna totally rebuff, or should we go where we're supposed to go?
Don't worry about it. Everyone just get to your spots. Let's go. Let's keep moving. Get in here, get to your spot, drink up, and let's start it.
Somebody talk to him. It's a 50 minute cinematic. You can drink all right. Time.
Yep, talk to him. Ready. We're ready. Let's go. Talk to him. I want everyone to stay and spread the fuck out. I don't want anyone within 10 yards of each other. So go find a spot and stick to it.
Move, Raz. I was here first. It's my spot. God damn it, Jet. You was
ancient when this world. I'm just standing by Yucky, wherever he's at. That's where I stand. Mortals,
bow before your. I really want to know if your Shadow Bolt is seriously macro to whisper him for a heal. Too soon. You have awakened me too soon, Executus. What is the meaning
of this intrusion? This guy looks evil. We have invaded
your sanctum. Good observation.
I mean, look at his face.
I'm more impressed by his abs.
That's a really shitty hairstyle.
You're a fucking beacon.
Yeah. Got so much swag now.
Right, start life tapping.
Melia. For a tank to pick it up.
Thanks, Noobs.
Melee. Wait for a tank.
Good kill. Hey, grab that.
Is it finally happening? They have my three-piece set? Oh, man. Wait so long for this moment.
Sorry, those are 200.
Hey, if you need loot, hurry up. We're going to Black. We're going to Black Malaya after this, so hurry up. You should know what you want by now.
We're getting cargo first. Yeah.
Yes. Hey, Labor, just give those to Zach. He needs them for his three piece.